Okay, what I've got here is my 1898 Chilian Mauser, and it's a cavalry model, complete with a side stripe over here. I've only shot this a couple times today, and I'm going to shoot it again just as a demo. This thing has been a wall hanger for years, so I'm going to take a pot shot with it today and see what happens. That short little rifle really kicks. That really kicks. I wouldn't want to shoot that a whole lot more. Anyway, that was just a demonstration on my old rifle.